Blaze.
Blaze.
Get the rope. Get the rope. Okay, Spence. Let's see, let the puppy go where it wants. Let's see where the puppy goes. Nope, 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 nope. Not time to smoke. It's a smoke free house. Puppy's got to give up smoking now. It's like, what the?
You're like, I don't want you, Dad. That's his
own. And spend most of their time attacking each other. I'm different. I want to attack the problems. Let's give preferences to companies that keep jobs in LA. Let's cut 1,000 bureaucrats and add 1,000 new police. Let's disarm LA by banning handguns and semi-automatic weapons. Let's end no-bid contracts for campaign contributors. I'm Linda Griego, and I think it's pretty hard to change things for you, just like all the other guys in City Hall.
Hello? Blaze! Come on, Blaze! Blaze! Bring it here! Come on, Blaze! Hey, puppy. Oh, good kisses. Lays, Blaze, come.
Settled on the courtroom steps.
Blaze, Blaze, come.
Out of court.
Just not.
Breaking a man's jaw last August, but the out-of-court settlement was announced before today's court action.
Blaze, go get it. Go get it, Blaze. Go get it.
The man himself, Marky Mark, declined to make any comments. He was mocked by fans as he left the Boston
Blaze.
Courthouse. No word yet on the size of the out-of-court settlement. Probably never had word.
Well, Mia Farrow's former nanny took the stand today as the courtroom custody drama between Farrow and her former lover Woody Allen continued.
Continue. Huh. Okay, tell Linda, thank you. We'll take it right here. The Rodney King civil rights trial now is in. Fast forward, and now the push is toward a verdict. New information on the story coming up next tonight. And the bruising battle over this videotape. Will one defendant be forced to testify? When the verdicts are read, will the National Guard be on the street today? The decision came in. We'll have it for you. These two women beat the odds on liver cancer.
Oops.
And is the year round school about to time for another round in court on Hard Copy tonight at 7:30 on Channel 4.
is yet to be moved, and if we get additional information, we'll bring it to you. Live in Alhambra, Patrick Healy, Channel 4, call on Colleen.
All right, Patrick, thank you. Of course, as Patrick mentioned, the victim in that shooting was taken to County USD Medical Center. That's where our Beverly White is standing by right now. Beverly,
it's how we reconnect with the public information personnel here at County USD Medical Center. And they tell us that the victim arrived right around 2:30 in the